Girls action right here, and this is Weslaco versus PSJA Memorial, the Lady Panthers, and Amy Garcia underneath takes a shot, gets her own rebound, powers her way back up there, and she's able to score right there for the Lady Panthers. Lady Wolverines now working here. Monique De Leon, great pass to Gayla Anguiano, and the foul. There's the score. Then it's De Leon, nice running jump shot right there. 9-8, Memorial with the lead, but then Weslaco comes back. Jazz Muniz, she knocks down the three-pointer right there. Then it's Jazz Muniz, she remains hot. Again, another three-pointer, knocking that one down. And then you watch Angela Villarreal. Oh, so good. She can do just about anything. She can pass, she can play defense, and she can also score. Right there is Villarreal. Then it's more Villarreal. Watch the pass inside to Megan Perales. And the Lady Panthers, they win a big game by a final score of 54-29.
I think we shot a little bit better. I think our guards, are shooting a little bit better, and so I think that helped us out. We were able to penetrate into the paint and, get some shots up, and luckily they fell for us tonight, which is something that, wasn't working for us in the past. We've been getting the same shot, but for some reason, we had been shooting poorly, but we're just glad that we shot better tonight.
I think our defense kind of, was a little down, but our offense started picking up after the second half. We rely on our defense mainly. She emphasizes a lot on that, and I think that picked up a lot. We got a lot of steals, we're in front, caused turnovers, and overall I think defense is what has been helping us out through the season.